In the beginning, God created the heavens and the earth. Then God said, let there be light, and it was good. And God said, let there be a dome in the midst of the waters. God called the dome sky. Then God said, let the earth put forth vegetation, plants yielding seeds and fruit trees of every kind. And God saw it was good. And God said, let the waters bring forth swarms of living creatures and let the birds fly above the earth, across the dome of the sky. Then God said, let the earth bring forth living creatures of every kind, cattle, creeping things, and wild animals of every kind. You see, before you were formed from the dust of the ground, God loved you. He prepared for you. God breathed into man's nostrils the breath of life. Without God, there would be no you. Without God, there would be no me. I want you to meditate on that. And let the Holy Spirit lead you as you listen to this album. I'm not asking you to trust what I'm telling you, for man is fallible. But what I am asking you to do is trust in the Lord Jesus. And take what I am telling you and research it for yourself. Use this time to get to know the Lord, to establish or reestablish a relationship with the Lord thy God. In the book of John, 16:33 to be exact, we are told that in the world we will face troubles, but take courage, I have conquered the world. I am very encouraged by this scripture because I am sure that through Jesus Christ, we too will conquer this world. We are truly in our last days, and your soul is a terrible thing to waste. Understand this. The time is near, the hour is late, and though you may be weary, stay awake.